hope you all are fine. Today our book is 6 new countdown second edition, and today our exercise is 4A. We have done question number 1, 2, 3, 4. Today we can do question number 5. Today we can do question number 5. The question number 5 is find the HCF of the following by the division method. We have to use division method of for solving this question. So let's start it over today's lecture. Exercise 4A. Question number is 5. Find the HCF of the following. Now move towards its part number 1, which is 3,996. We have to find its HCF with the help of division method. I hope you know what is the division method, because these questions are present in class 5. We have to place 3,996 in bracket and 300 out of the bracket. As 300 ones are 300, so the remainder is 9, 9, and 6. After that, we have to place this value in this bracket, 300. Okay. 96. There is some mistake. 9 as it is, 9 as it is, and 6. Now, 313s are 390, and the remainder is 96. Now we can multiply 96 with number, with some number, so we can get 300 or below the value of 300. 96 threes are 288. Okay, 96 threes are 288. If we can subtract it, one carry, it converts into a 10. 8, 9, 10, 2. Here remains a 9. 12. So 12 is answered. Now again we can write 96 in this bracket, because the value which divides comes in next time in next bracket. Okay. Now we have to divide to multiply 12 with some value, so we can get 96 or below the value of 96. If we can multiply 12 with 8, the answer is 96. So this question is completed. Now move towards its part number 2, which is 5445, 9317. As it is, we have to solve this. 9,317 comes in bracket and 5,444 out of the bracket. If we can multiply 5,445 with 2, the value is bigger than 9,000. So we can go to 5,449 ones are 5,445. Now if we can subtract 5,672. Next is 1, 4 is doesn't subtracted from 1, so 3 gives carry, it changes into an 11. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 7 is remainder, here remains 2, it gives carry to 2, so 2 changes into 12. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 is remainder, here remains 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the subtraction answer is 3872. Now 5,445 comes into this bracket. Now 5,000, if we can multiply this value with 2, the answer is bigger than 5,000. So we can write 3,872. If we can subtract them, 3. Next is carry, 14. 7 is answer, here remains 3. 5 is carry, it changes into 13. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 5 is remainder, here 4 remains, so answer is 1. Now 3,872 comes in a bracket. Now 1,573 is multiplied with 2, the answer is 1,3,143. 40 and 6. This question goes on. So if we can subtract them, it gives carry to 2. So the answer is 12. So answer is 6. Here remains 6, 4, 5, 6. The remainder is 2. 8 minus 1, 7. 3 minus 3, 0. Now the next is that we can place 1573 in this bracket. Now 726 is multiplied with 2. The answer is 1452. The next part I can do here, 0726, because if I can go further, the sheet is finished. 2's are 1573, 1452. If we can subtract it, the answer is 121. And 726 come in a bracket. Now, 121 is multiplied with 6, so the answer is 726. Here, over question is ended. Now we can do our next two questions in our next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz, and must practice these questions. These questions are the continuation of class 5 questions, because we can do these questions in class 5. We can call it a Stewart's method or HCF or a division method. Okay, the different names used for this question. Till then, Allah Hafiz, take care of yourself.